Hello and welcome to a new MOOC within the project GeoTools for Modernization and Youth Employment. In this module number 6, we will learn to explore the power of satellite images. We will do this in order to develop a project about using remote sensing to check the impact of climate change in the Sahel region. First, we will do a short introduction to remote sensing. Then, we will develop a small project using an APP within QGIS in which we will learn to use satellite images. And finally, we will develop this project within an application that works in Google, which is called Google Earth Engine.